Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I can't talk with those. I'm your type, I know that this is what you like. On the Instagram, I see all the likes. I'm your type, I know that this is what you like. I'm your type, I know that this is what you like. What is up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. So today's video, I wanted to do a Christmas Q&A with you guys just so that you guys can get to know me a little bit better. And I'm in the Christmas mood. I got on my ugly Christmas sweater. I'm burning up in it as we speak. I wanted to answer like some questions, do like a quick little Q&A. So if you guys wanna spend the next couple of minutes with me, getting to know me, make sure you guys just keep on watching. Okay, so I just went on Google and I typed in Christmas Q&A and a list of questions just came up. It's around like 15, 16 questions, so this is going to go pretty, pretty fast. So the first question is, what is your favorite Christmas movie? My favorite Christmas movie is This Christmas. Chris Brown, Lauren London. Who is that other lady? She's like from Friday. I can't remember her name, but she's Dana from Friday. I like all of the Home Alones. And what is that other movie? It's, what is the name of that movie? A Christmas Carol? Is that what it's called? Let me Google it. Is it the Christmas Story? Yes, The Christmas Story. It's The Christmas Story. I like that movie. Huh. Next question is, have you ever had a white Christmas? I live in Illinois, so we get white Christmases all the time, but this year, thankfully, we did not have a white Christmas. I think last year we had a white Christmas. It snowed like crazy, but y'all, I am not complaining about not having a white Christmas. I would rather it not snow. Trust me, it is. It's pretty to look at, but to drive in it and to get into, no. Yes, we have had, I've had white Christmases before, but this year, no bueno. Where do you usually spend your holiday? Usually I spend it at home with my family, my mom and my brother. But when I was younger, we used to go like over my aunt's house, my uncle's house. We would go over my grandfather's house and spend it with like my cousins and stuff like that. But you know, now that everybody's a little bit older, we're not like young kids anymore. We just kind of do our own thing at home. And I kind of like just being at home. I'm an introvert at heart. So I like being in my comfort zone. So at home is where we spend the holidays. The next question is, what is your favorite Christmas song? By your side is blazing bright. Oh, we're caroling through the night. Christmas will be a very special Christmas for me. That would be so dope if I could really sing. Next question was, do you open any presents on Christmas Eve? No, we don't. We open it on Christmas Day, but at like 12 o'clock at night. We don't open them like at like 8 o'clock in the morning on Christmas Day, like 9 o'clock in the morning, like how some people do. We open them at 12 midnight. When it hits 12 midnight, it's technically Christmas. So we opening up our gifts to see what Santa brought us to town. So yeah. Can you name all of Santa's reindeer? Oh yeah, and Rudolph. What holiday traditions are you looking forward to this year? Just eating. I like to eat. I love food. I'm a Taurus. And if you're a Taurus like me, you know the thing that we look forward to the most is the food. I just love to eat. So I'm looking forward to some good grub. Next question is your Christmas tree real or fake? We have fake trees. We've never had a real tree, but we reuse the same tree instead of wasting money getting a real tree, because when you have a real tree, you have to water it and you risk it catching on fire. So we just do real trees. We just do fake trees. And we reuse it, we take it out of the box, and we just put the same decorations that we did last year. And sometimes we might like switch up the decorations, like one year it might be silver, or one year it might be gold, but the tree in itself is, it's the same. So, fake tree all the way for us. Next question, what's your all-time favorite holiday treat, food, or sweet? I'm not really a sweet type of person. I don't really like sweet. I guess if I had to eat something, it'd probably be like chocolate or caramel cake. I like caramel cake, but I don't really like cake like that. But if I had to choose, it'd be like some ice cream or like chocolate or caramel cake. So yeah. So the next question says, be honest, do you like giving or receiving gifts better? I always tell people to not get me anything. I told my mom this year, I said, Mom, please do not buy me anything. I don't want anything. But she just insisted on still buying me something. But I really do like giving to people. I like seeing people like excited and happy. Obviously, I like getting stuff too. I would be lying if I said like I didn't like to receive gifts. Like, I didn't have to spend my money on it. Hello, who wouldn't want a gift? If you're asking me which one do I like more, I would honestly say that I would like to give more so than to receive. I just like making people happy. I'm a people pleaser, so yeah. What is the best Christmas gift you've ever received? So I don't really remember how old I was, but I remember I was still in middle school and I wanted a PSP. And so on Christmas, like my brother, he's like opening up his gifts. He's getting all of the stuff that he wants. I'm opening up my gifts. I'm looking at clothes and I'm like, okay, I see a couple shoes in there. You know, I'm seeing like, okay, this is nice, but I really wanted that PSP. So it's coming down like to the last gift or whatever. I don't even remember what it was, but it was something that I wasn't really interested in. And so I'm like, okay, well, I guess Santa didn't bring me the PSP this year. So I was really, really down. I was really, really upset. So my mom asked me, she was like, are you happy with everything that you got for Christmas? Hell to the no, to the no, no, no. And I was like, yeah, but on the inside, like I really wanted that PSP. So we had like this, like the foyer area of the house. She told me like to go turn off the light. So I went to the foyer and I like turned out the light. So I go in there and like shut off the light. And she's like, go in the foyer and make sure like it's all clean. Make sure that there's nothing like on the floor or whatever. Something to like get me to like see the PSP. So like I turn back on the light and I'm like looking around the foyer and making sure like there's nothing like on the floor. And so it's like sitting on like the what is it, like the shelf or whatever, and it's just sitting right there in the box. And y'all, when I saw that, I burst into tears. Like, I wanted that PSP so bad. And when I finally saw like I had it, like I don't even think I went to sleep that night. Like, I stayed up playing it, and I only had like 2 games for the thing when I first got it. But that was like one of the best Christmases that I will always, always remember. Yeah, that was a really good like memory that my mom made for me. So shout out to my mama. So the next question is, what would be your dream place to visit for the holiday season? I think it would be Paris. Like, I would love to go to Paris and just like experience that whole thing. Paris or Italy. Like, I would just, I would love to go there for the holidays, but more so Paris, because I want to see the Eiffel Tower and I just want to like see what it looks like in person. Pictures don't even do it justice. So that's something that I have to do. Like, I have to see the Eiffel Tower in person for myself. So I don't know, maybe maybe I'll go to Paris. Are you a pro present wrapper or do you fail miserably? I do not wrap people's presents. The presents that I bought for everybody, I just gave them in the bag. Like, I just, here you go. I'm not about to waste time wrapping a present. I'm not gonna spend money on wrapping paper that you're just gonna rip and throw into the trash. It's a waste of money. If I had kids, I would probably like wrap the presents, but everybody in my house is grown. Like, I'm not wrapping the present. I mean, I'm not wrapping them. What made you realize the truth about Santa? Oh my God. I think I discovered Santa Claus wasn't real when I was like in 4th grade, I want to say. The kids in elementary school are so terrible. Like, they just ruin it for everybody. Like, I think some kid just told me like, oh, you believe in Santa Claus? Santa Claus is not even real. It's your mom or your dad that's buying the presents. And I was just like, and then later I found out that the tooth fairy wasn't real either. So what makes the holiday special for you? Being off of work, being out of school, spending time with my family, eating good food, and just relaxing and just enjoying everybody's time. It's one of like the best, one of my favorite holidays after my birthday, of course, but I really do love Christmas, honestly. So that is all the questions for this Q&A. I feel like that went by so quick. I was starting to have a lot of fun just answering questions and having you guys get to know me. But if you guys want to know more about me, just leave your questions down in the comment section below and I definitely will answer them. Also, make sure that you guys are following me on all of my social media like Instagram, Snapchat, and Twitter. And subscribe to the channel. I'm tired of having to tell you that. I feel like you guys should already know that, but some of y'all are hard at hearing. Some of y'all are just like hard-headed and y'all don't like to listen. And like, that's probably why a lot of y'all were on like the naughty list, because y'all don't listen. Because just coming here, watching my videos and not subscribing, you're always gonna stay on the naughty list. So if you wanna be on the nice list next year in 2019, you need to subscribe to the channel, okay? Go ahead, hit that subscribe button. You know, I got the connects with Santa, so go ahead. Subscribe, it's right here. Go ahead and subscribe, hit that notification bell, and I will see you guys all in my next video.